Hi. My name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikivids video about Katy Perry. Katheryn Elizabeth Hudson, born October 25, 1984, known professionally as Katy Perry, is an American singer and songwriter. After singing in church during her childhood, she pursued a career in gospel music as a teenager. Perry signed with Red Hill Records and released her debut studio album Katy Hudson under her birth name in 2001. Which was commercially unsuccessful. She moved to Los Angeles the following year to venture into secular music after Red Hill ceased operations, and she subsequently began working with producers Glenn Ballard, Dr. Luke, and Max Martin. After adopting the stage name Katy Perry and being dropped by the Island Def Jam music group and Columbia Records, she signed a recording contract with Capitol Records in April 2007. Perry rose to fame in 2008 with the release of her second album, a pop rock record titled One of the Boys, and its singles I Kissed a Girl, and Hot and Cold. Her third album, Teenage Dream, 2010, ventured into disco, and contained the U.S. Billboard Hot 100 chart-topping singles California Girls, Teenage Dream, Firework, E.T., and Last Friday Night, TGIF, as well as the number 3 single The One That Got Away. The album became the first by a female artist to produce 5 number 1 songs in the U.S. and the second overall after Michael Jackson's album Bad. In March 2012, she reissued the album as Teenage Dream, The Complete Confection, which produced the songs Part of Me and Wide Awake. Her fourth album, Prism, was released in 2013, and is influenced by pop and dance. She became the first artist with multiple videos to reach 1 billion views on Vevo. Her fifth album, Witness, followed in 2017, giving Perry her third number one album on the U.S. Billboard 200. Perry has received many awards, including 4 Guinness World Records, 5 American Music Awards, a Brit Award, and a Juno Award, and has been included in the Forbes list of top earning women in music, 2011 to 2016. Her estimated net worth as of 2016 is $125 million. She is one of the best-selling music artists of all time, having sold 100 million records globally throughout her career. In film, she released an autobiographical documentary titled Katy Perry, Part of Me in 2012, and voiced Smurfette in the 2011 film The Smurfs and its sequel in 2013. Well, my friends, I hope you have enjoyed this brief video about Katy Perry. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.